Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks fell for a second day on concern over more gridlock in Washington. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones fell 45 points, the S&P 500 fell 6 points, and the NASDAQ dropped 17 points. Oil prices rose on promising employment numbers. Benchmark crude rose 65 cents to $85.09 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, B of I Holding announced quarterly net earnings of more than $8 million, or 67 cents per share, for the quarter ended September 30th. And Qualcomm's incubator subsidiary, Qualcomm Labs, announced the first set of companies to be funded as part of its Evo Nexus initiative. The list of companies includes Aringa, Fat Skunk, and Breadcrumbs. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terrett, and thanks for clicking.